The Tooth Fairy. Personal characteristics.
The Tooth Fairy is an English woman who looks like a lady in the 20s, but she is actually more than 440 years old. Her look is in place between a butterfly, hummingbird, and a human. It looks like she's wearing a feather suit with butterfly wings. The only things she has in common with humans is her body shape, face, and her hands. She has purple eyes and feather lashes. A nose there has a shape as a beak.
Her name is not Tooth Fairy. Her real name is Tuciana. Tuciana is a guard of memories. She collects treasures buried teeth and leaves behind money. She guards all the teeth she collects in a castle in Southeast Asia. She has some abilities she uses when she's collecting the teeth from the kids. She has the abilities of flying. She does not get tried when she's flying, unless kids to believe in her, which is one of the points in the movie. And then she gets weak and tried and loses the ability to fly. Tuciana and Sandman are the only guardians that can fly on their own.
Tuciana is a very loving and kind person with a lot of energy. She cares about her small helpers that she calls baby T. Tuciana's call is hope, and that is already clear to see in the movie. Because even when the kids stop believing her, she keeps her hope up. She also speaks every language in the world, but in the movie she speaks British English to all the guardians.
I couldn't find out exactly where the myth of La Petite Souris originated, but it is believed that the good little mouse, La Bonne Petite Souris, may come from a 17th century French fairy tale by Baroness d'Aulnoy. The story is called The Good Little Mouse, La Bonne Petite Souris, and it is about a fairy who turns into a mouse to help a queen defeat an evil king. The fairy mouse hides under the king's pillow and takes all his teeth while he sleeps. The good little mouse is believed to quietly enter your house while you are asleep, rolling a coin as he goes. Eventually, she will reach your bed, get herself under your pillow, and leave the money in exchange for your teeth.